Abdul Razak Alhassan versus Sabah Homasi, the 20th of January 2018 rematch booked for UFC 219-220. Turns out, Abdul Razak Alhassan and Sabah Homasi will have to wait a little longer for their promised rematch. The UFC welterweights are now scheduled for a do-over at UFC 220. Pushing back a date originally promised by UFC President Dana White for UFC 219. UFC 220 takes place January 20th at TD Garden in Boston, while UFC 219 goes down deck 30 at T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas. Main card fights for both events air live on pay-per-view following prelims on FS1 and UFC Fight Pass. White green-lighted the immediate rematch after a controversial ending to Alhassan, 8-1 MMA, 2-1 UFC, and Homasi's 11-7 MMA, 0-2 UFC, first meeting earlier this month at UFC 218. After a spirited start in which both competitors rocked each other with punches, the two exchanged wild punches against the fence. One of the blows appeared to drop Homasi to the mat, prompting referee Herb Dean to step in and declare a TKO victory for Alhassan. But replays showed it was merely a glancing blow. Homasi immediately popped up to protest the stoppage and said he was shooting for a takedown. When the punch occurred, the loss left him on a two-fight skid, while Alhassan rebounded from a previous loss.